It is indeed a sorry day for the game of cricket. Sri Lankan captain Kumar Sangakkara has apologized to Indian fans. He has admitted that Suraj Randiv's no ball